Solenoid off. I'll have a look at these connections as well. A little dirty and grimy, so it could all be just a really poor connection on one of these. A really bad earth or something like that. Anyway, I'll give this a little bench test in just a minute.